McLaughlin is a very elegant floor worker. And there's a whip through to double pike. Two and a half twist punch front. She does have nice high tumbling, so there's not much the judges can take away in terms of amplitude. Twist at the end, plenty of energy.
A strong finish too for Zena McLaughlin.